We got Kilmino, he's the healer.
Yeah.
Alright. Casey knocked down.
Yeah, Minnow's just sitting back.
Working on it.
Healing.
We should fall back.
They pulled a bad rebel thing.
Thanks, Zor.
Don't AoE.
No, I'm not.
I'll get him out. I know, I pulled, like, a huge group of rebel NPCs. Like, fucking 50. I will. I'm just taking them away from the group.
I don't know who got stuck back there, but they're probably gonna die. Fucking Fuse back there, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go stay by Fuse.
Pounds is getting wrecked.
Yeah.
Sweet. So they do leash. Minnow does? I wonder if it doesn't force something then.
This fucking weapons leader is destroying me. I have to run.
Got your mares.
Leave the app. Not your music. Listen anywhere, anytime. Listen to it all ad-free. All your music, no interruptions. YouTube Red. Start your free trial.
Alright, let me knock down. Shit, sorry.
Yeah, a few of these have too much ham, I think.
Got him.
Nice job. He's staying back by the NPCs, so we aggro.
Yeah, let him run up a little bit, and then we'll just destroy him. I have him targeted.
Yeah, I do too.
Are you ready? Go. Yeah, apparently we're winning. What's their ham? 400K.
Well, we've got Dark Jedi Knights and everything back at our base. That's where our NPCs are. They're not in the city.
Yeah, it's hard for us to push through the city because their base is closer. It has been both times.
Probably give them NPCs, I can't tank them.
He leashed on me right here. I mean, are we killing these guys or? Oh Jesus, that hurts.
If we can, we definitely win.
They fuck me up.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay at range.
Yeah, I can't. My build works well in this group PvP stuff, but...
Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch to Gen 1 for a bit.
Yeah, I've been going back and forth a lot. I always have it out on NPCs.
I'm gonna just switch to healing for a sec. Regen.
Almost one shot me. I know, right? Hit me for 2k.
Yeah, this damage. I'm about to hit Enforcer too, though. Yeah, I don't know. I hope that the case isn't like it's like 20 more or something like that. I hope it's not. Okay. Who's that out here? Mindgrain.
Oh, she's gonna be pissed. It's the second time he's been one-shot by NPCs.
He is.
He's on
out.
Speeder outside. He won't get close enough for us to fight him though. I'm praying that I don't get one shot.
I'm trying to heal.
See, like right now, they're gonna push us now because we're fighting sentinels.
Yeah, but I mean, we're about to kill two sentinels and they haven't even touched a regular NPC.
Yeah.
So if we can just kill this guy really quick. Power Jedi and Mando switch over.
Yep.
Line of sight. Because they're going to hug that corner. That's fine.
I got rejects now.
I'm gonna try to clear poison off non-Jedi first.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm getting on Jess.
Is the Jedi down?
She's down.
Alright. Yeah, there's no NPCs. I'm a minnow.
Kill Jess too.
Knock down minnow. How do I take off my saber?
I'm on him too. Your KVs, I'm not touching anything.
Sweet.
I'm Tyson now. I'm regenning with the first gen on Ursa because UA. Or AI, so, whatever.
If you have Drain Force, drain them.
It's a good idea.
Because we can't do anything for 30 seconds.
I have it on my board too. I'm doing it. I'm spamming it.
Don't lightning him. He won't be able to heal, and he's just going to give him Force.
I'm just draining Force.
I'm gonna try to knock him down at 5 seconds before it,
Oh yeah, me too. I've been spamming it.
Yeah, just don't do lightning. His AI should be up soon. I haven't seen him cast it at all. And he's just dropping all this force, casting everything else.
My force bar is full again.
He's dead. See? Bam. Yep.
Here comes a nope, he's hiding. Never mind.
Let's regroup at, whatever. Banks. Fanny? Jesus.
Oh, I see what you're saying.